Hey, welcome back to Kevin Wilson SBC. Just a quick video. We've got the motor set in, the 48 Ford, and we've got the alternator and the belt driven fuel pump set up and mounted. Believe it or not, that sounds easy, but in all of this custom stuff, getting all that right and getting the belts lined up is pretty critical. Just did a quick couple minute video to show you the motor sitting in and give you a little bit more view of the 48 Ford. Please do me a favor. Please like and subscribe to my channel, and let's take a look at the 48 Ford Blown Small Block Chevrolet 871 mechanical fuel injection with methanol. Okay guys, wanted to do a quick video to show you that we've got the motor sitting in the 48. We got a ways to go still, but I thought it'd be interesting for you guys to see what's going on. We got the alternator in. We got a low mount alternator, 16 volt alternator. We got a 3 gallon fuel cell up here in the front. We got our belt driven fuel pump up here. We made a custom bracket that I did in an earlier video that you guys can see, where we come off the front of the block and it's belt driven to the front of the mandrel here. We got about an inch of space between the front of the mandrel and the fuel tank, fuel cell. We're going to trim the mandrel back a little bit more. We do have the alternator running on the front V-belt pulley to give us a little more clearance of the alternator to the cross member for the one wire 16 volt. We do have this header bolted up, and we've got to get the O2 sensor installed in it back here. The O2 sensors will sit just inside the fender, and we have an O2 sensor for both sides. We don't have this header bolted up yet. And you can see here the bung. It will be just inside the fender once the header is bolted up. We got a crab cap distributor, MSD billet distributor, that will be back here. We got good clearance for the coil. As I've stated, we are running a single MSD coil for now. We have not gone to coil on plugs just yet. That's going to be in the future. But for now, it will have a standard ignition with a crank trigger. As we've shown in an earlier video, crank trigger on the crank hub. The crank hub has 4 flying magnets in it. Here's a view from the driver's side, just to give you an idea. And like I was talking about, parachute and FuelTech computer with the dual O2 displays. Still got to wire the computer and all this good stuff up. Got a good view of the rear wing that we built for the back. Parachute mount tucks up underneath the wing and discharges the parachute. We are using a spring-loaded parachute at this time. We did have to add a parachute to the car. We got that mounted on the center bar up top here. And here's the MSD8 Plus that we will still be running. Like I said, we have not switched over to coil on plugs yet. Thank you. Hey guys, like I said, it was just a quick update on the 48 Ford. This weekend has been kind of crazy. Hopefully your weekend's going better. I don't even know what day it is when you see this or when I'll be able to get it uploaded, but I hope everyone's staying safe and healthy. And thanks for subscribing to the channel. Thank you for your support. And here soon, guys, we're going to be cranking this motor up and we'll have that live. We will have it on video. You'll see everything happening. If we have trouble, if it fires right up, if it doesn't fire right up, it will all be broadcast right here for everyone to see and everyone to learn. Thanks for watching. Have a good one. Stay safe and stay healthy. Go fast and go straight. Thank you.